One of the biggest problems that large organizations face is that over time, they've connected all of their systems together with point-to-point code, and now you have dozens, if not hundreds, of SaaS applications that companies are using. You're migrating to the cloud, you've got mobile applications, your data is everywhere.
They're dealing with this big ball of complexity in the middle of their organization, and what they're struggling with is being able to take that information and use it in different ways to provide new products and services.
There's hundreds of billions of dollars spent on trying to tie together all these different systems and applications. There's never been a greater need for one common platform to easily tie those different endpoints together.
MuleSoft is a company that provides a platform that helps companies connect all of their applications, data, and devices together.
We started with me and some developers, and today we're at about 1,200 people.
We were intending to take the solution of integration to the next level, but we needed the capital to be able to go and execute.
There was a choice there in terms of who we should engage with and work with. We ultimately turned to Goldman Sachs to help us.
And there were a couple of reasons that we did. First is the caliber of the organization, second to none. But it was also the team.
In our business, you have to build a relationship with a company long before it's time to make a decision to hire a banker or a financier. So we go in and get to know the company, get to know the team, get to know the technology, and hopefully earn their trust.
We raised roughly $130 million in 2015. And then in March of 2017, we worked again with the company to lead their initial public offering, which was a little over $220 million.
I mean, one of the biggest challenges for a company like ours that's highly technical is to try to get that story across. And that was actually where the Goldman team provided some of the most value during the process.
Helping our clients tell their story to investors is what we get most excited about.
The vision here is very clear. It's about serving a massive market with an offering and a solution that is category defining. And that's something that I think everyone at the company can feel deeply.
We see the long-term impact of MuleSoft helping organizations globally across every single vertical, helping them become faster and better at what they do, helping them enable their customers, enable their patients, helping them be better universities, be better hospitals. We enable software to move faster, and we think the ripple effect of that is just astounding.